we are discussing good morning to everyone. Today we are discussing about the degrees of a polynomial. Yesterday ma'am said that monomial, trinomial, binomial. Today we are learning about the types of polynomial according to degrees. According to degree. Types of a polynomial according to the degree. In this one, we have the four types. What are the four types? One we will see. Linear polynomial. Next. Quadratic polynomial, next third one, cubic polynomial, next fourth one, quadratic types of polynomials according to their degree. First one is linear polynomial, second one quadratic polynomial, third one cubic polynomial, fourth one biquadratic polynomial. Today class we discuss about the each one and all. Now first one is the linear polynomial we will discuss. Linear polynomial we discuss now. If the degree of a polynomial see now, if a degree of a polynomial is 1, then the polynomial is said to be a linear polynomial. Now see now one example I will say here. X plus 5. Here it is the x, it is the variable. 2 it is a constant. Here x, what is the power here? 1. So here 1 is, the polynomial is 1, then the polynomial is said to be a linear. Here the power 1 is there, means it's said to be a linear polynomial. For this one, we have the general formula. The general form of a linear polynomial is only one variable. Here only one variable is what? Here x. So ax plus b. Here a comma b are the real numbers. So a is not equal to the 0. Some more examples we will have. Next one, quadratic polynomial. If the degree of a polynomial See now here, for example, if the degree of a polynomial is 2, then the polynomial is said to be a quadratic polynomial. Here the for here x, what is the degree here? Here degree is the 2. So degree is 2 means we call it as an quadratic polynomial. If the degree of a polynomial is 2. Here degree 2 means, so if this polynomial we call it as an quadratic polynomial. Y square plus 2x plus 4. So here, what is the degree here? 2. So 2 here means it is a quadratic polynomial. If you take the here degree 1 means it is a linear polynomial. But in the we have to check for this equation for the highest degree. We have to check highest degree here. What is that? 2. So it is a quadratic polynomial. For this one, it is a general form is ax square plus bx plus c. A comma b comma c are belongs to the real numbers. A is not equal to 0. Keep the note and here degree 2 means we have to say that it is a quadratic polynomial. If your degree 1, it means it is a linear polynomial. Next, third one is cubic polynomial. If the degree of a the degree of a polynomial is 3, then that polynomial is said to be cubic polynomial. So here cubic means we have to check the degree it is 3 or not, we have to check it. If the degree of your polynomial is 3, then that polynomial is said to be a cubic polynomial. So for this, for the standard form is ax cube plus bx square plus c dx plus d. Where here a comma b comma c comma d are the real numbers. So here degree is a 3 means we have to say it is a cubic polynomial. If the degree of a polynomial is 3, then that polynomial is said to be a cubic polynomial. For this one, the general form of a cubic polynomial is 3x, ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d. Where a comma b comma c comma d are the or belongs to the real number. A is not equal to the 0. the general form of a cubic polynomial is ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d, where a comma b comma c comma d belongs to the real number c, a is not equal to 0. Next one is biquadratic biquadratic polynomial. If the degree of a polynomial is 4, if the degree of a polynomial is 4, then that polynomial is said to be a biquadratic polynomial. Biquadratic polynomials in here x coefficient, here x coefficient, what is the power here, what is the degree of x, the degree of x is 4, so 4, here the degree of a 4 means we call it as a biquadratic polynomial. So here the degree is how much here? 4. So it is the degree is a 4 means, so we call it as an biquadratic polynomial. The standard form of an biquadratic polynomial is ax power 4 plus bx cube plus cx square plus dx plus 2.